I'm Patrick Morris, President and CEO of the Murrieta Worldwide Chamber of Commerce. We're so excited to have everyone here this morning. First off, he's in here somewhere, we have Assembly Member Kelly Ciardo.
Well, good morning, everybody. This is a really happy day for Murrieta, right? So, you know, Costco's been something we've been dreaming of here in Murrieta for many, many years. There's a lot of people along the way that helped push this along, none more than our staff members here from now and in the past also. But to get this thing through, Ivan Haller, where are you, Ivan? So hard with Costco to keep this project moving because it was a difficult project. North County Sand and Gravel, who got the grading done at this site, all of those folks contributed to Costco being here today. So with that, we have a certificate to Costco Wholesale number 1390 in recognition of this grand opening, this great day today. And wishing you all the success, although I don't know that we have to wish too much. I think you'll do just fine. So, come on out here, Patty.
Next up, our mayor for the city of Murrieta, Mr. Jonathan Ingram. Good morning, everyone. Are we happy to see the store here or what? I gotta give a shout out to Mo. Mo, raise your hands. 6 o'clock yesterday, that man was here waiting in line. That's dedication.
What's the first thing you're gonna buy?
A big bottle of whiskey.
Whiskey, okay. Yes.
Big teddy bear for my wife as well.
People have worked so hard, so long for this location, whether it was North County Gravel, as the Assemblyman alluded to, our city staff, we have the prior city manager, Rick Dudley, here, we have our current city manager, Kim Summers, and it was a coalition of individuals, and I know that my council members and I are ecstatic to have this location here. Has anybody used the gas station yet? We look forward to many, many years of doing business with an amazing corporation. I think Costco has went head over heels to get this thing done.
From Senator Melissa Melendez's office, we have Amanda Fisher.
Good morning, everyone. On behalf of Senator Melissa Melendez, I would like to welcome and congratulate Costco on their new location. It is very nice, and don't tell Temecula, but it's way nicer than that.
Next up, from 3rd District Supervisor Chuck Washington's office, we have Robin Brook.
Hi, everyone. I just want to congratulate Costco on the grand opening of their new location. On behalf of Supervisor Chuck Washington and the Riverside County Board of Supervisors, here's a certificate, and thank you.
All right, and then
we went on
that one. Janine Ashworth, who is our chairperson of the board for the Murrieta Worldwide Chamber of Commerce.
Good morning. On behalf of the Murrieta Worldwide Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors, welcome to Murrieta. Thank you for your membership in the chamber, and everyone is super excited that you're here. Thank you.
Super excited.
So now we're going to get to do the official ribbon cutting. So we're going to have a ribbon set up. We're going to get everyone here right behind.
1, 2, 3, cut!
Woo! All right. Thank you, everyone.